Hello, dear friends. Welcome to our Math Positive channel. We have a very interesting question today. We want to find the square root of this 17-digited number. It is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let me begin with showing you. 11 squared is 11 times 11, which is 1 times 11 is 11, and again 11. We found this 1, 2, 1 number. Let's see the 111 squared. 111 times 111 is 111 again and again. So we have 1, 2, 3, 2, and 1. Let's just see 1111 squared and give you some results. 1111 squared is, just multiplying this by itself, we have 1111 and 1111 and again. And finally, again, so we get 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now we observe that if we multiply a 4-digited number just consisting 1, we get 1, 2, 3, 4, the maximum digit here. And then decreasing to 1. So our number in the question has 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So our maximum digit here is 9. So our number should have 9 digits all once. This is our result. You can just check by your calculators. It's not easy to do here. So the answer is just a number with 9 digits, all of them are 1. 111,111 is our answer. Thank you for watching us.